I know that my research is important and has huge implications for the health of women and their families, because we're in the position to make really important programs and changes and assist with policymaking to change the trajectory.
The opportunities that nurses have, whether it's one-on-one engagement with a patient or population health where you're dealing with tens of thousands of patients, I think that it's a very unique role that's always centered around how to make a population or an individual healthier at the end of the day.
Women that are abused are more likely to have many stress-related physical problems, things like chronic pain, that are also the result of having been injured by domestic violence, as well as some of the stress issues.
We work with the Baltimore City Health Department on two separate proposals which allow us to help facilitate access to and engagement in PrEP, or pre-exposure prophylaxis. Now, this is a new biomedical intervention that allows people at risk for HIV to take a pill once a day, and taking that pill daily results in 90%+ prevention for HIV infection.
Women are dealing with large burdens within their families every day, and violence is just one of them. So my research is aimed at mitigating those by hopefully providing women with strategies for learning to live and love the person that they are with, and making good decisions for themselves and their family.
Forty-seven percent of the women who were killed by a husband, boyfriend, or ex had been in the healthcare system in the year before they were killed. We needed to do more to identify abused women and to get them the help they needed.
People are able to take those barriers that are often in many, many people's homes, communities, and they're able to break them down, and they're able to get access to the way in which they want to live